Hank, what's up?
Listen, kid, I've been thinking. When you was chasing me across those buildings with all the helicopters and all before...
Right. Yeah, I'm sorry about all that.
No, I was just gonna say, you clearly been getting the hang of those smoke tricks I gave you.
Well, I kind of need you to teach me one more. You managed to escape our tower once. How'd you get past those electrified barricades?
There's a transformer on a roof across the way you gotta shut down. But it ain't gonna do you no good. She got the whole thing armored up and half the DUP forces standing guard.
Right, but maybe if we both work together...
Hey, my specialty's breaking out of places like that, not in. Listen, we both got our reasons for getting to Augustine. She got something each of us wants. But we gotta do it on our terms, not hers. We gotta draw her out of her castle and out here, where we stand a chance.
Well, any ideas?
Well, you know them two kids that was on the armored bus with me?
Fetch and Eugene.
I guess. Anyways, DUP's got them.
What?
Just happened. That was all the commotion before. Guess you needed to reel them in to make up for me getting loose. She's sending them out to that big concrete platform the DUP built between the two islands.
Well, then we gotta help them.
Now, there's a pier right across from that platform. Meet me there just after sunset.
I'll be there.
Reggie, Eugene and Fetch,
I heard, I heard.
Hank and I, we've worked out a plan to storm the island and take out whatever dupes are guarding them in
the... Nelson, I've been thinking, there have been a lot of innocent people killed lately. Normal people.
Normal? Jesus, Reg, we're not going back to that, are we?
Look, I'm not sure I can help you add to that count, all right? Just to set a couple of bioterrorists free.
Reggie,
I'm a cop. I'm supposed to prevent this kind of thing. Just give me a call when it's over and we'll head back to Salmon Bay. And Delson, watch out for Hank. I don't trust him.
Reg, what are you doing here?
Look, those are people over there. They need our help. Not bioterrorists, not conduits. People.
Well, thank you. And thank you for being here, so...
What's cop doing here?
He's my brother, okay? He's here for me. So, what are you thinking?
I've been doing some recon. Our best bet's the dock on the far side. It's less exposed. Figure you two can do your smoke gift.
Thank
and
you.
Draw their attention out front. I'll commandeer your boat and go in during the distraction.
Why are you going in first?
Because I'm a cop. Which means I can commandeer a boat and it's legal. You steal a boat, I'm gonna haul your ass in.
Oh, he'll do it. Too. So we'll see you inside, right?
Yeah. See you inside. Stay safe, will you?
Now listen, we get out there and start making noise, Augustine will come running. Come on, I know a way into the island we won't be seen.
Explain what happened. I saw Augustine kill you back in...
You saw her shut me up, was what you saw. Big difference. Shouldn't have brought the cop, man. That's a mistake.
Huh, funny. Said the same thing about you.
Here she is. We pop in here, she'd come out smack dab in the middle of the thing.
You sure about this?
Hey, when I was in that tower, I saw things. One more thing. They got one of them drone things out there. The ones you get powers from.
You know about that.
Sure would be nice to get a new power before stomping on Augustine. Let's go. Okay, here's the plan. We start cracking these support pillars, they feel the rumbling, and the guards come down to check it out. We'll take them out, and Augustine will come... Ha ha, what'd I tell you?
Sorry I didn't trust you, man.
Damn straight! What you get for messing with a prime, idiot?
Hey,
cannot believe we're cracking these things.
Save some for the dupes, kid!
Oh, my microphone was off the whole time. Well, fuck me in the asshole. I had no idea. And you guys probably enjoyed it anyway. What was I gonna say? Oh, yeah, if I were just Augustine, I would take in Conduits, train him to control their powers. And set them free. Well, once set them free, it would sign like a name and everything. Like in Marvel and everything, you have to call your
code. That's payback for Curtin K, Jacko!
They basically, that also happened in like in what do you call it? In the cartoon as well, in the Marvel Avengers Assemble cartoon. You've done something like that with Inhumans. Even though in the cinematic universe at the moment, Inhumans are signed as well anyway.
These dudes are a pain!
Thank for the small source.
Take you to tangle with me!
And spam.
What you get for messing with a prime, idiot?
Together, there ain't no stopping us, man.
Gonna take all of us to stop Augustine.
Oh yeah, what did I say? I also said that out of all the powers, I think video's most believable. So if neon smoke, you're running. Basically, evenly closer to per energy as well, but you know, it's a bit too fiction for my liking. You know, I have played this game fun, so fuck it. I mean, in the first Infamous games, first two, that didn't happen. Hank, what are you even doing? We like. Oh my god. You're shooting on me now, you're shooting tricky.
That's payback for Curtin K, Jacko!
Hank, can you help me with something? Hank, fuck you. Oh Can we do this now? Jesus Christ.
You not ready for a new power?
Look, how did you...
Come on! She should be here any minute! Hurry over here and let's see what powers you get! What? All of a sudden you don't trust me?
I don't know, man. Something's not right. Maybe I should call Reggie.
Hank!
Henry, you didn't disappoint me.
I did like you asked. You just do like you promised.
You son of a bitch! I trusted you!
Never trust a convict. I see we found something in your size, but just to be sure.
Oh, lady. My brother finds out what you did.
Oh, he is gonna...
He's gonna what?
Shoot you with an RPG, bitch.
You could have hit me!
Yeah, that's payback for blasting me with the angels. Now, come on, get up. Come over here, I'll get those cuffs off you.
It's fun being a dick, though.
This way, I'll cover you.
I can just walk past him and all.
Reg, she's still alive. She's gonna come back and I can't use any powers with this concrete crap on!
What the hell happened?
It's a trap, man. Hank let us out here so Augustine could kill us.
Holt! God, I just don't understand why he would do that to us!
Because he's a bad guy. And bad guys do bad things. You may have superpowers, but it wouldn't hurt you to still listen to your brother every once in a while.
I'm blue, da-dee-dee-da-dee-da. Dude, go, go!
Gotta hurry, I can't fight Augustine like this!
Okay, get up here!
I'm trying!
What the hell?!
Grenades! You have to do this the old-fashioned way.
What do you mean?
Put your hands up here.
Don't flinch.
I knew we couldn't trust him.
Okay, you were right. If I had listened to you, we wouldn't even be here.
Well, as long as we are here, we should save those two people.
How are you gonna get us out of here?
I'm gonna have to shoot you down.
Sounds like a plan Cop Man would come up with.
Actually, I'm starting to like Cop Man.
Why shooting?
Oh, crap!
Look out!
Stop!
Leave my brother alone, you bitch!
Oh, dear God!
Reggie!
No, Reggie, don't go!
Come on! Oh, shit. Where is he?
Nelson, look at me. You gotta let me go.
No, I can do this!
Listen, we can't let this stuff get to you two. David, I'm so proud of you.
No.
Always have been.
No! Lindsay, don't!
I love you, bro.
No!
Thank you.
Fuck you, Orstein. I'm just trying to get my smoke on, but nah. Oh my god, you dudes need to chill. You fall this far. Finally. Oh, now you get your box. It's good, please. Dude, stop, it's trying to... Oh, it's just only one here now. Oh, never mind. Push bikes up bar.
He never hurts you.
Monster!
Super duper extreme tag of death and destruction! Yeah.
Kurt Wyatt, reporting live from Seattle.
Mm-hmm. Next thing you check. Keep on that calm. Oh no, we can't. Okay.
I'm sorry, man. You knew. You told me not to trust Hank, but I didn't listen. But I swear to you, this son of a bitch is gonna pay.
Where is Hank Daughtry? I know he made a deal with... Where is he? Tell me where Daughtry is!
I'm blue, Dabby, Dabby, da. I am blue, I made the pure blueness. More bluey blue.
Should have left one breathing to answer the question. At least I know he's alive. Just gotta find him. Wait a minute, he called before. His number's gotta be in the incoming call log. Gotcha.
Yeah, I'm on the building.
What's going on? I'm here, you at?
The hell are the DUP here for Hank? Going on over there? Sure pounding the hell out of something. Sounds like a freaking war.
Hank! You there? I'm not afraid of you, Hank!
Then I'm not the conduit you were expecting.
Heaven, hell, on Nelson.
Locate the signal again.
And what makes you think a bioterrorist scum like you can leave this city alive?
We had a deal.
No, you had a deal. With my boss, who's not here now. But the guys who are here enlisted to hunt down you bioterrorists, not help them escape after they sell out their own kind.
I've
got to keep.
Mm-hmm.
When Augustine finds out you went back on our deal,
miss!
I know he's here somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
It does seem to like the rooftops. Gotta be getting close. Guess I'll give this tracker one more shot.
What do you know? Turns out I don't need your goddamn protection.
You haven't made it out of the city yet.
Yeah, well, I left a trail of you guys' carcasses from one end of the city to the other. Any DUP shows up at the marina, that line's just gonna continue right out into the water.
You son of a bitch. She killed Reggie.
I didn't know, I swear to God.
Didn't know.
You set us up!
She said she wasn't gonna hurt you. She promised she's just gonna talk.
What, and you believed her?
She got a sadistic streak a mile wide, but I never heard tell of her actually killing a conduit.
My brother would still be alive if it wasn't for you.
She had my daughter.
McGee, that's so sad. I'm actually gonna let you live there. I'm all goody goody. What for today?
Where are you?
Kill him. Does it just say kill? I bet it doesn't even say anything. Actually, now we're gonna spear hang.
Why don't you just come with us? Just disappear.
Stay safe, Hank.
Oh. I'm coming, honey! Let's go home!
Two upgrades available. Okay, there's a neon one. Probably what you fully upgraded them. Oh well. Let's carry on.
It's time to get what I came for, Augustine.
Citizens of Seattle, it's time to sack our city from those who seek to destroy it. Violent terrorists have no place in our streets. They must be locked away, far from all decent and normal people, for the good of society.
Are you kidding me? I'm the one who's been protecting society from her and her army of freaks!
Precisely, Dawson.
Can't stop until I get Augustine.
People of Seattle, it has come to my attention that the bioterrorist Delson Rowe has begun another rampage. His past terror screams have resulted in the deaths of hundreds of Royal DUP Guardians and our fellow Seattleites.
It's not a terror spree if I'm saving the innocent and sparing your horde of killers!
Good people of Seattle, I implore you, do not allow Delson Rowe to continue his murder, bloodthirsty rampage. Delson Rowe has already killed hundreds of us, maybe a neighbor, maybe even a family member. Delson Rowe has killed countless numbers of my bravest men, DUP soldiers who gave their lives to save yours. Don't let their sacrifice be in vain. Delson Rowe must be brought to justice. Whatever it takes.
No, you got it backwards, Augustine. These people have seen us both in action. They want justice. It won't be my head on the platter.
Adele, don't you shut the defenses down. There's no turning back. So what's the plan, Conduit? Gonna take her alive, show the world what she's done, or just kill her for what she did to Reggie?
This mission requires even karma.
Okay, lady. Time for the world to see what you really are.
Okay, I can work with that. Even if the rest of it is still active.
Mm-hmm. This is not what you call it, drone in this level. I don't remember. Nah. Okay. Dude, why you shoot me for?
You guys are everywhere!
Guess they are, Delson. Mistake. Fucking off.
That's a setback.
Hey D, saw a trail of bodies over in Pioneer. Thought of you and followed him. Hope you don't mind.
Nah, need all the help I can get. Nice song. I like this song though.
Happy to see me?
I had that covered, you know.
Oh, I know, but the hell you did.
So this means you're along for the ride?
You kidding? My two favorite people in the world in a knockdown dragout? Wouldn't miss it for the world. There you go. More smoke toys.
Delson, where you going? Oh, that was close.
I think I can.
Oh, my phone needs to charge. Let me just give me a quick second to find my charger. Unplug it in so I can charge.
These guys are chumps. Give me something bigger. Okay, that's bigger.
I should look as right over there, it's got to the roof right now.
That should come in handy.
That's your lifesaver. Hey, Fetch! This would be a good time for some backup!
Ask and ye shall receive!
Eugene! Man, you sure know how to level a playing field.
It's good to have friends in high places! Come to the vengeance of my angels!
Easy on the trash talk, Eugene!
Yo, D, come here. You gotta come see this. Another launch pad for ya!
Very good, or... Yeah.
Oh, smartest move I've seen all day. Definitely felt that. Cut the whole roof's armor plating.
Let me try the high beams on it.
You sure you can cut through?
Yeah, if you and Teen Angel there can keep the dupes off my ass.
Fear not, for I shall protect you!
How's it coming, Fetch?
Don't rush me, Dee. I don't like being rushed. Almost there. Got it. All yours, Dee. You go inside and grab Augustine. You two and I will keep these guys...
Oh, good. You're here. I've been watching you, Delson Rowe, testing you while you assembled your little bag of tricks. Very impressive.
Yeah? I know all about what you did, too. Using Hank to set up that crash, making Eugene and Fetch look like monsters just so you could look like the hero.
Someone has to protect the conduits.
Protect?
In the 7 years since my DUP took over conduit oversight from the military, not a single one of our kind has been killed.
No, of course not. Could you just hunt them down and lock them up?
Yes, in Curtain Cay. Protected from the mobs that want to kill conduits. It's what's best for them, whether they know it or not.
You just make that decision for them, huh?
Some decisions are too important. I've seen how people look at you in the street. Do you know how rare it is? For the powerless to embrace a conduit? You've got to use that popularity, that trust, to convince them that the only solution to the bioterrorist menace is my DUP. Did you know that over half the conduits who died in the bloodbath 7 years ago were killed by the military? If they regain control, what makes you think things won't return to those good old days?
No. No, I'm gonna expose you and your deception, and then we'll see who the real protector is.
That would be a death sentence for all conduits. We can't let you do that.
And I won't let you stop me.
And I'm constipated. Dustin always looks constipated sometimes, though. Spam the stuff gun until she's spamming the mums. Video and boom boom spam spam spam. And boom.
Okay. You want my power? Years ago, my unit was there to save lives from a new threat. Conduits. People with powers that no one understood. They had the power to kill. And the power to transform some of us into conduits, too. I found another survivor. She tailed me as I made my way back to the safety of my battalion. Together, we traveled through a lawless city that wanted us dead because of what we now were. Every day, people joined the lynch mob, horrified by the thought of conduits hiding among them. We'd hurt no one, but they could only see us as monsters. When military order finally asserted itself, they treated us as the threat. I was conduit. I was military. But I couldn't be both. So I made another option. It was the only way. By bringing in that first conduit alive, I'd earned the government's trust. And that was just the start. They funded the creation of the DUP, thinking we were just freaks hunting down other freaks. But that wasn't it. I was going to save as many conduits as I could. If my kind were going to live, it'd be behind the walls of Curtin K.
He made the insights more appealing than the best they were meant to say.
Me. I won't let anyone undo that. Not the government. Not the army. Not you.
7 years, all you've done is keep them locked up. You just took away their freedom.
So tell me, what would you do? Just throw open the gates at Curtin K Station? Set them all free?
Bet your ass I would.
The world hasn't changed in the past 7 years. Inside, the conduits are safe. They're alive. You turn them out, they'd all be dead inside a week. So tell me, who's the savior? And who's the monster? This is what you wanted. You win. We both have the same power. Only difference is, I've had 7 years to practice.
Can I get anything? One, two. Concrete, strength of stone. Okay, so I'm stronger now.
Eugene! I need some help! Can't do anything! I need a blast core!
Oh. Okay, Nelson, I'll see what I can find. Just hang on!
Running around the speed of sound. We got bulletproof. Oh, no bulletproof. I just got armor. I can deck too much against anything. Which is pretty sick. What am I concrete power either? Concrete the video. Well, concrete is actually good for defense. Not good for flying, it's good for running.
Catch that!
Oh. Boom, boom, chicka bum bum. Johnson, get out of there! Oh my god, you backed me up in the corner. And you take me from behind. I'm not falling for it again. I have no idea what series I should do next. Well, what game I should do. Because 2017 is a bit of a dry year at the beginning for games. New cycling. And there hasn't been any other games I want to play this year. In fact, there hasn't been a game I want to play this year. I paid 4 points. Alright, why don't I buy it?
Nelson, this is all I can find!
That's all I'm gonna need!
I'm gonna be short. There you are. Alright. This video might stop recording soon, I don't know. But you know, I'll just stop recording again and add the last clip on of me defeating all the steam and whatever else. I'm feeling recording might stop soon, so I'm just going to run around. No, actually I'm going to pause it, stop the record, and then defeat the... Give me a sec.
That hurts.
When the dust finally settled, all you could see of Augustine were her eyes peering out from that concrete shell. The rage that had filled them moments earlier was now replaced by fear. We dismantled the fortress she had built, the army she had raised, the future she had planned. The entire world was about to know that she had failed. Taken down by a gamer, a junkie, and a small town delinquent. The crowds cheered as Augustine was hauled away. Before all this, no one would have imagined that humans and conduits could coexist. And now I was the guy kicking off the Second Age. Oh, and those conduits who'd spent years locked inside the walls of Curtain K? They were soon to be free once again, to live their own lives, to choose their own futures. As for me, I'd gotten what I came for. And now, I had a promise to keep.
Betty.
Dawson. You're here. It's gone.
Yeah.
They're all gone.
A promise is a promise, right?
Huh. And the others?
I just got here. You're my first stop.
You saved me.
Hey, we're a Comish. We take care of our own, right?
Where's Reggie?
Reggie, Reggie saved me. I love you, brother. sure gonna miss you.